At Loblaw, the customer is at the center of everything we do. Our customers expect excellence. When we deliver a service, it needs to be awesome. We've partnered with Microsoft to create digital experiences that not only meet our customers' expectations, but exceed them. All our customer data was in silos. We did a design to say, how do we democratize that data? We set ourselves an objective, 90 days, and we achieved that.
It allowed us to cross-pollinate user experiences and deliver it to millions of people at once. What AI enables us to do is to make a decision at a scale that was just impossible before.
Predictive AI can help us to communicate on a one-to-one basis with each customer or provide relevant offerings to each customer.
It's really about how our processes are being changed. There's things that you want to use AI for, and there's things that humans are really good at, and there's things where they can collaborate.
Breaking down the data silos really allowed us to break down the silos within the team.
Our employee engagement went up significantly, as did our overall retention rate.
We have a privacy by design process. Data is anonymized, tokenized, and protected.
Data privacy is huge.
We're competing with the best digital experiences out in the marketplace.
Microsoft AI stepped up and helped us accelerate our transformation. We're a business of scale. AI is going to allow us to match that scale with our ability to serve our customers, and it's really what's going to propel us forward.